So here we are on night four with Usagi and Squeedy, and we went a little bit long tonight. We started off, well, as usual, but did have some cuddle time in the carrier, and when I let him out, he humped her a little bit, but that kind of subsided, and we really didn't have as much humping tonight. Instead, we had them sitting on opposite ends of the room, which is, you know, that's just part of the process. We need to get past that as well. But I had to put him in the box with her several times before he finally stayed in there, and actually took her out of the box several times too. And so they're able to sit side by side without incident on their own. And by incident, I mean the humping. There has been no aggression, which is very good. But I also have not seen any grooming, which I really need to see some from somebody. And that'll come. I'm confident of that. It just hasn't not happening tonight. So it is Wednesday night, and we talked about Wednesday night being the night we decide whether to go on or not. And there is no reason not to go on, because this is progressing pretty much as the bonding should, just taking a little longer than I guess we hoped. But that's okay. We'll keep going through. I don't know. We'll probably take Friday night off, I'm thinking. We'll see how it goes tomorrow. And then next week, pick up again. We'll definitely do Saturday and Sunday. I'm not going to take those days off. But next week, hopefully, when they're downstairs in a different area and pens side by side, I can get more out of this than having to put them in separate pens in different areas at night. So I think that's the plan. I don't want to send them home until I've seen some grooming and they've spent the night together and he can get past this little phase that he's in. Buddy, stop it. Yeah, stop and eat while you're doing that. That's good. And so we need to get... I need to see some grooming is kind of the bottom line. So we'll continue doing what we're doing. Tomorrow night, if I'm not getting much interaction out of them, we might spend the whole night in the carrier where they're kind of forced to be side by side and see if that develops anything. Are you dropping hay on her head now? Do you think she appreciates that? Oh, he did run off with the toilet paper roll the other day. I forgot to tell you about that. He caught the end of the toilet paper and went running around the bathroom with it, so that made a nice big mess. Didn't it, buddy? You thought that was pretty funny, and then she followed you and helped you with it. She thought it was funny too, but it wasn't. So, anyway, partners in crime sometimes, I guess. So that's it for tonight. Longer session than usual, with no bad things happening, so that's good.